Hi, I'm Joshua Gearhart, sports editor from The Broadcaster. In this explainer, I will explain to you and dissect the NFL salary cap and how it works and why it is in place.
On Wednesday, March 10th, NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell announced that the salary cap for the 2021 football season would be $182.5 million. This amount is a significant decrease from years prior, and this dramatic decrease is largely spurred on by the pandemic. What is the salary cap, though, and why is the $182.5 million limit posing potential problems for teams?
The salary cap is essentially an agreement between the league and the players that places a limit on the amount of money a team can spend on salaries for players. The NFL uses a hard cap, meaning that no team is allowed to exceed the cap limit for any reason. In a hard salary cap, teams cannot exceed the limit imposed by the league, but a soft salary cap has more freedom. A soft salary cap allows teams to exceed the limit set in place by the league. But when a team goes over the limit, a luxury tax is implemented. A luxury tax is a tax on every dollar spent over the luxury tax cap.
The cap was introduced to the NFL back in 1994, with the cap set at $34.6 million. This number is determined each year and adjusted based off the revenues of the league. Every salary cap comes with restraints, and the NFL surely has numerous restraints in place. The teams must spend 95% of the cap. This means that all teams combined must average 95% of the cap or higher. If the league fails to meet this mark, they must pay their manning amount needed directly to the players.
Contracts play a huge role in the salary cap. The base salary is the foundation for contracts for every NFL player. Players earn their base salary by just being on the team's roster during the year. Players are given their base salary pay in 17 installments for the 16-game schedule, one per week during the season. Base salary can be non-guaranteed or guaranteed, depending on various clauses and conditions. Base salary is the bulk of money that players lose when they get cut, as any current year or future year base salaries are lost when a player is cut unless they are guaranteed. The philosophy of guaranteed money, though, isn't always the same. For NFL teams use three different methods of guaranteed money in the process of structuring a player's contract.
The salary cap is an effective measure that will constantly keep teams on their toes and ultimately force them to make difficult decisions in shaping their team, building their team, and restructuring their team. And it will always remain this way.